Some dark blocks may be moved, while others cannot. Look at the various blocks in your way when determining your path.
Damn it! Those traps again.
Commencing Area 2. Are you ready?
All right.
Miss something back there. How'd you get across there?
Just calm down.
Can't. It's bullshit.
Edge.
The fuck did I just do? Much fucked up. Messed up big time.
May you rest in peace.
Now's not the time to be dead.
I don't know how you'd get across to that, that's just fucking mind-boggling to me.
Got it. Edge. 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 Whoa!
shit! Fuck's sake.
You can't die here.
I messed up.
All right.
Edge.
All right.
Edge.
I press A to get up, you fucking moron. The fuck?
Now's not the time to be dead.
Finally, fucking hell. Fucking, that was garbage. Absolute trash. If I'd have left in all the times I died there, this video would have been fucking well long.
That is impressive. I admit, you've surprised me.
Must be a bronze.
You. Those two over there are talking about how to climb.
Yeah, why don't you join them?
Hmm.
You don't sound very enthusiastic.
It's a pain. Living, dying. It's not cool. Hopefully there's no annoying guys like my boss.
Hey, have you heard the rumor about true freedom? They say that true freedom awaits you at the top. What is true freedom? Does that mean that even I can be free too? Free from the life I live?
Only gonna find out if you reach the top. Can you stand?
Don't be nice to me. I may push you off one of these days.
When I wake up, I forget everything that happens here. But before I know it, I'm back again. For the past few days, I've always been in this area.
I know that if I keep going up, that terrible thing's gonna appear. No! I don't wanna go any higher!
What do you mean?
It's chasing me from below! It's gonna kill me!
Calm down. That attitude's gonna get you killed.
Well, aren't you cool-headed?
Maybe I've been feeling weird lately. Before I know it, I'm here, covered in blood.
I get beat up pretty bad, too. I'm all bloody from scratches and bites.
It's not like that. It's not my blood.
Hey, hey.
Good of you to come this far. Everyone's gonna die. Everyone!
Hey, get a grip. Don't freak out. You're never gonna make it out of here.
Maybe I'm...
Hey. I get it now. Man, night after night. I'm so tired.
It's like what they say. Third time...
Third time.
The charm?
Who cares what cliche you're using? Do you know that I get the feeling something big's coming up? Want to trade techniques?
Sure.
Allow me to start with the technique I developed.
Allow me to explain the swing out. When you pull a block, drop in hand, then move to the other side. Now you can push the block. It's useful in tight spaces. Remember this one.
Not a bad trick, you think? I have more.
Allow me to explain the top lift. If a stack of blocks is full of holes, pushing the lower blocks is an option. By causing blocks to fall, you may find a path upwards.
That sounds useful.
Oh, I just thought of something like that. Maybe this will help.
Allow me to explain wall suspension. By using edges, you can connect with blocks forming walls. Blocks make edge connections on all sides, not just left and right. Suspend them from the walls and make new footing.
I see. I didn't think of that.
Buddy, you got moves. If I was a chick, I'd be all over you.
I want to climb, but these other sheep get in my way. They mess up the block that I pull out. I'm going to turn them all into sheep stew someday.
I hear there's a great sheep who escaped this place 100 years ago. Does that mean I might be able to get out too?
Not might. You will.
Right. We'll get out. Those sheep there are talking about climbing techniques. I'll join them.
Time to save game.